Look at this.
I think we need a little bit more. To go and put the little man down, man. He got up early this morning. We went on a walk at about 8:30, 9 o'clock this morning. Tired him out real good. Now he back home with his auntie. Hey, shout out to his auntie, my sister, man, for helping me out, man. And my mama. Shout out to them for really helping me out, man, with my little man, man. Tell you, man, that support real. You know. He's been in some situations sometimes where I was like, you know, I know I can handle this, right? But just everything that's going on right now, and without their help, I don't know where I'd be. Shout out to my mama and sister, man, for helping me out with my baby, you know, watching him now so I can go get a workout in. Just love, man. But how y'all doing today, baby? Hope y'all doing sweet. We're back to day 3. My video, man, ain't even here. Day 3 or 4 in the life. I know he ain't trying to come back and get me. Police be tripping around here, bro. In Chandler, Texas, bro, I got pulled over at my house. Bro, I got pulled over at my house one night, bro. Dude pulled, like, rolled up on me. Sitting right here, bro. I'm sitting right here in my drive. He come flying down the road. Gonna come pull in behind me. Bro, he told me he didn't believe I lived here, right? Oh, how you gonna tell me I don't stay somewhere? Like, yeah, I was like, how you gonna tell me that? Because you ain't seen me here before? He said, that's exactly right. I've never seen you in this neighborhood before, right? I guess it only like black people need to be staying here. And he told me that, pulled me over, bro. But I was lying, my video man is here.
Hey, you see,
my man be on time.
They don't like black people staying here because we're in the suburbs. Suburban kids.
We're suburban babies. Nah, I'll just give y'all a little insight, man. We finna go get this workout in a minute, though. That's for sure. Ain't that right, man? I didn't get the video in yesterday, but we gonna get it in today. Let y'all know what we got going on today. Don't forget my boy Jamiji right here in the cut. Top video man that I know. Come fuck with me every day. Show love, that's love. Nah, cause the way you hit them brakes.
Yeah, that nigga slamming them brakes, man.
Bust that left. What's up, Skull? Yeah. My boy almost chucked me out this motherfucker. Yeah, that's what I mean.
I'm trying to make sure.
Yeah, they tripping.
Yeah,
go ahead.
Hey, they doing some weird shit. Because if they would have just came, I could have went right after them. Clear. Well, they can't drive. This ain't the city. We out here in the country.
Yeah, country living. Country living. Why? Y'all seen earlier when we was at, when I was there earlier.
We almost took the camera out.
Ain't really shit changed. I threw that seatbelt on quick.
Quick. Well, I'm looking for a cop. Then he's talking about, nah, to drive.
He said, why you see the police?
Oh, That, bro, that shows you how scared we are of the police.
Nah, for real, bro. They really be on nigga mind all the time. Like,
all the fucking time.
We think y'all supposed to be here to help us, but we scared. We more scared than... I took one dude, pulled up in my yard, bro, like, how am I supposed to roll around now? If something happened to me, how am I supposed to feel comfortable calling you? And you didn't pull me over at home. I'm talking about some y'all live here.
Is this real, right?
Yeah.
Hey,
we finna get some raps in, man. Turns. I hear about the lake.
Yeah,
go ahead, man.
Oh, damn, they got two handles. I ain't even know. Come on, man. All right.
We finna get some raps in, man. I hear about the lake. That's why I come to work out by myself sometimes.
Bro, this is where we need to do our 4x4s. This is a good spot, for real. Do it right there. That ain't too bad.
Yeah,
for real, yeah.
It look good out here, man.
We're going to the shade.
They
feel good
outside. They said some shit on fire. We going already.
Man, it still feel all right right here, though. Ain't bad. Sun won't be in our eyes. All right, bet.
Yes, sir. Bro, look at that. Look at all that smoke over there.
I know it's hard to see on camera, but bro, that's a lot over there. It looks like a house,
don't it? Hey, we side mobbing when you roll with us. Watch me turn my phone on so you won't go with us. Upgraded your trick, you still can't hang with us. Gonna get these routes in, baby. Get a good little warm up in. This my boy Hoop right here. Y'all gonna fuck with him, boy. I can't tell my shoes. He gon' throw a piece up in the back and get it. Boy, you think you are probably still watching Disney. Don't stay in my chest, got a long key and lend me. I say freedom, that's my eyes got you looking. Bro, it's a beautiful day out here, bro. It's been like under 40 for like a week or two. And we ain't used to that in Texas. People be like, they'd rather be cold than hot. I'd rather it be hot than cold. Like, I stay outside all day naked. Real time.
So, I got a little warm up in with the routes, right? And we gonna do 100 catches. We gonna get in 100 catches to warm up the hand. Then we gonna get back to some routes with the ball. So, we got 100 catches right here. Let's get it, baby. And a wind blowing, yep. 100 catches with no gloves. All I wanna do is hit it and hit them all. Fly lifestyle and rock the mirror with the Louis Vuitton. Crap rock, if you like it, you get 2 for 1. Fly lifestyle and rock the Vinci with the Dolce & Gabbana. How about sending Yoda smoking Zaza, putting up some Madonna. Heard you got some wallets, don't be stupid, all my niggas robber. Heard you want some problems, keep it cute, all my niggas solid. I feel like I'm...
I'm flagging, dog.
I'd be a hard
been snapping, dog.
Sit there. And you can have it with the camera on it, just sitting there.
Man, so we got them 100 catches in. Y'all see he was playing with me and stuff. I got my catches in though. So we finna get these routes in now. Check us out, man.
Brought to you by Purified Water. We're trying to get that ad, man. Hit us up. Time. Fuck with me. We got that knocked out for today. This man, we ran out of battery, right? We had to charge it. This man wanted to get some routes in on me. He said he could lock me down. It was clamped, that's why we didn't get on the video for y'all. Now I'm fuck with y'all, boy routed the fuck out of me. Can't even lie to y'all, man.
Nah, good work. My man be coming through. He be being my quarterback.
my DB, my receiver, all that. Real talk. Whew. Nah, we finna go back to the house now. What we got on the to-do list today, bro?
Go hit the weight room now, bro.
So we got done with the, the field. Now my man said we gotta hit the weight room. So guess what? We gotta hit the motherfucker.
Y'all gotta see us here just in a little bit.
Get back to this. Hey, I tell you one thing. He did his thing throwing the ball today. Y'all see he put me on the ground a few times, but that's part of it. Look at that butterfly. Can you see me?
My butterfly.
Now y'all say bye to the pretty lady. I'm just really enjoying my last little few days here or whatnot. I'm gonna miss all this. Not really. I'm ready to get up out of here, man. I can't even lie to you. You ever moved back to a place? Hey, you been there a little bit too long that time? You're just like, nah, can't do this no more. Can't do none of that. You get that in over there? How you put it over here? Well, yeah, I carry a big speaker with me everywhere. Money bad, yo think he big speaker. Nah, nigga. I'm big speaker, nigga.
Big speaker knocker.
I'm big speaker. That's my homeboy that knows me. That was my radio one time. Damn, hey, your car booming. Yeah, that's that speaker I got back there. That's a whole speaker I got back there.
One thing about it, I'm a stain.
Great value, purify water again. We're trying to get at you. There you go, man.
You know what I'm talking about? H2O. Does the body swell? Plus, I need to start drinking more water too, man.
It's good for your palates.
You know, with global warming and shit. You need to start drinking more water. Nah, man. Hey. What time, man?
It's 4 o'clock exactly. That's 6 minutes in here.
We'll get that in at 4:30, 5 o'clock. Catch a little break right quick.
Niggas have what you're right. Playing on that bitch, we killing you about that money. Nigga, when it's fucked up, it's fucked up, ain't spraying nothing. Kill up, you kill, I be chucking. I'ma be chasing, I'll put murder for home and face.
Yeah.
And nigga that went left on me, I need some scrape.
Yeah.
Back to back, track hawk, hill cat, look like we racing.
Yeah.
The stuff he shot a nigga in the leg and went to shake. Oh. Ain't get booked for no shooters, caught a lot of stupid cases.
Yeah.
TLO, a nigga ain't nothing to get a bitch location. My mama called me chasing, I was destined to be a killer. Say you ready, nigga, I hop out 9-11 like I'm Hitler. Brain digger, brain split in the backseat with an oak wood. And a demon with some demons, late night creeping up to no good. I'm a nightmare.
Hey,
I don't fight for. Same place a nigga play with me, he lose his life though.
Sniper!
Chunked out, dumping them niggas that went to running. Playing on that business, we killing you about that money. Nigga, when it's up there, stuck there, ain't sparing nothing. Killer be killer, I be chasing. Who you gonna pay?
Somebody didn't do the lie. Give me a power, I gave you.
This nigga gave up that
money.
This nigga, hell, boy.
And that's on the same album that Super Gremlin song's on.
Yeah, we could be superstars.
Everybody bumped the hell, but I don't know why he listened to Kodak. Like, I feel like every album Kodak got like one or two songs that blow up and nobody doesn't know.
Yeah.
There's like two songs.
Fuck, I fuck with Kodak.
I mean, fuck with Kodak, but.
That shit, man.
It's just like the other dudes. I mean, they be spazzing on a couple of
them songs,
but
yeah. Sometime with
it. Yeah.
But I be listening to it just
because
fuck the Kodak on that bitch.
And
Kodak part
go
first. Why not get
that
much?
You know? Shit. What's cracking, man? We back with it. Finna go on and get these weights in. None too hard today. We went hard yesterday. We went heavy on some weights. So today, we just gonna stay moving, man. We got to go get some arms in, abs, some pull-ups, some good upper body work in, and some good lower body work. You know, every day is everything. We might focus more on one thing, but we never just not have a leg day, not have an arm day. Hell no, we don't shit like that.
But man, do nothing like that, man. You ever been thirsty sometime, man? Stay healthy, stay hydrated.
Prefer a drink of water.
If you ever dehydrated or anything, just crack you a bottle open of one of these. So refreshing. So refreshing.
Let's get it.
All my bitch on all my dang lane. Coop on the bitch at my David Blaine. Bullets and runners, no shoes strain. Just on the side left the stain. You get the picture without the fine. Pull out the pistol, I bet that I bang. Play hot potato with his motherfucking brain. I shoot the gift. Same thing to my last bitch, but that's just how I like though. Tryna play a nigga like he had, bitch, knowing damn well how I'm gone. Ain't for the games, nigga, I ain't having it on my soul. I'm eating a poor foe, we gon' slow down some more. We just screwed up the team like a Gatorade. Ain't a lot of niggas train. Bitches ran like rock and roll. Yo, now they see it, baby. Hey, young,
hey, young. Can me slip like this shit in front of me. Down on wall with me, tempted to hit a bare thing in front of me. Better be the day a nigga try gunning me. Still paid with a nigga that blow the green. I'm with that Draco. Walking in places you come in. Nigga try to cut my chain, I'm him. Airplay a nigga, get it, I'm him. Little baby throw that pussy, I'm him. All the jewelry on me know that it hit. Twin keep behind me, nigga, I hit. Every nigga with me ready to hit. Mono on the bass, nigga, it hit. You know that. I hear she loving on lifestyle. They calling me daddy, no trust for her. Her double D titties, I bust on. To the streets, I be preaching on rap, right? Ice hit the Tyson. Water around me, I like. Running no money to it, ain't nothing. Up there with all the grace of icon. Lay with me, hey, 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 gang, hey, gang.
Say, you fake. Cherise, and you're naked. Why no problem? I hit him, then forgot it. Is he
with this. The buddy of fire, he all of my business.
Six this time, them six pull-ups, incline bench, and after bench, I'm gonna drop down and do some sit-ups, some abdominal work, some Russian twists and stuff like that. So, check me out.
You know, and dip straight on.
Hey, real talk, man, like, a lot of songs I play and stuff, it be like my homeboy, so. And I think they can rap, I don't care what y'all think. This hoop again, dude, I told y'all about earlier, my boy Pocal, we was listening to earlier, man, say, that be running stuff up. Hey, if you think you got some good music, let me know, you know. And we can do business. I don't know what my views look like compared to your views, but maybe we can put some views together and get some more views on. In the places I done gave a walk, and tell them all like I didn't want it all. I built my name up to help the business grow. She freaky pulled up without no penny hoes. I'm stacking these Benjamins, try not to boast. Watch some exclusive drip on Marrows. Put the drink in my cousin elbow. I them gonna put them in a hell hole. And hope that they ride down the middle, dude. And see them since my first year in high school. I'm a bad way off about a mill or two. 10 years riding down, make sure he got some food. I hear that shit down a little. We can do it. Okay, I'm taking them back, niggas can't get. When I ain't fucking with that, if you talk that shit, we at your neck, you can get taped up. No VHS, need racks in my safe, it's free, then check, don't move them lips, I need that neck, baby, I was fucked. Man, got that good little work in for the night.
Yo!
I'm gonna go too heavy since I did a lot of quick movements and stuff today. Yo. Gotta stay fresh, cause. Yeah. Yeah. Man, when I land on the 16th, I'm gonna land on the 16th, I think. Gotta scrimmage on the 18th. So I wanna continue to work hard. Not strain or over push, man. And just a little friendly reminder. H2O, get it in and get it going. Stay healthy, stay happy.
Here, if I drink a water, you know what I'm talking about.
Okay. But nah, it's time to go kick it now, man. I got that workout in. It's time to go kick it, man. I'm trying to see what I want to do. I got all this music, all these TVs and stuff, man. I got a lot of moving to do in just a few days. I done moved a lot of stuff, but I got a lot of stuff to move. It's just a lot going on. Feel like too much on top, but I'm figuring it out, though. That's for sure. I'm glad whoever watching this, I'm glad y'all watching, man. For real. And I be thinking this stuff is, like, dry, bro. Like, people were telling me to do this. I'm like, don't nobody want to watch nobody talk in front of a camera. But apparently folks do. So if y'all fucking with this shit, I'm fucking with it. And I'm going to do the best I can do to keep y'all posted on this daily, every 2 days, every 3 days. Just, you will never go a week and a half. You will never go that long without hearing from me. As far as me being over here or anything like that, I'm always come back and fuck with you. So wanna know what's like sad though, like for real. It's Thursday night, almost Friday night. I feel like I ain't got no friends, bro. I ain't been nowhere. I ain't really done nothing. You know. It's kinda dry for me. But it's all good to keep me focused, keep everything in tune. To how it's supposed to go, how it's supposed to be, cause Lord knows I get out there and wild out. I get the opportunity to. So the house is better for me.